Hello, I am Mr. Holiketesis from Gandhinathar Ranjit College of D Pharmacy, Solapur. Today we see the chapter number 2, that is antiseptic and disinfectant, part 4. In the last lecture we saw some drugs. The next drug one is the chloroxylenol, or it is also called as a Dettol. The drug name is chloroxylenol, or it is also called as a Dettol. तुम्हाला एग्जाम मध्ये हे क्लोरोक्सिलिनॉल म्हणून विचारतील नाही तर डेटॉल म्हणून मेंशन करतील. दोन्ही पैकी एक राउंड तुम्हाला हे एग्जामला विचारतील. दॅट इज क्लोरोक्सिलिनॉल डेटॉल अँड दिस इज द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ क्लोरोक्सिलिनॉल ऑफ डेटॉल. याच्यामध्ये जर का आपण बघितलं याच्यामध्ये आपलं बेसिक मोहिटी आहे दॅट इज अ फिनॉल. ह्या फिनॉलला आपल्याला दोन मिथाईल ग्रुप अटॅच आहेत आणि एक क्लोरीन ग्रुप अटॅच आहे. जर करता आपण फिनॉल प्लस दोन मिथाइल ग्रुप दैट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज झायलिनॉल. दिस ग्रुप इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज झायलिनॉल. त्या ग्रुपला आपण क्लोरीन अटॅच केलं. त्यासाठी आपण याला म्हणतो क्लोरो झायलिनॉल. तर आपण ह्याला आता नंबरिंग देऊया 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. त्याला आपण आयपीएसी नेम बघूया 3 क्लोरो झायलिनॉल. ॲट थर्ड पोझिशन देऊ बघूया क्लोरीन ग्रुप. सो दॅट इट इज कॉल्ड एज 3 क्लोरो झायलिनॉल. और नाहीतर आपलं अजून एक नॉमिक लेचर आहे 3-chloro-4-5-dimethyl phenol. दिस इज द फिनॉल. इट इज द 3-chloro-4-5-dimethyl phenol. दीज आर द टू नेम्स यू कॅन ऑल्सो राईट एज अ 3-chloro-xylenol और 3-chloro-4-5-dimethyl xylenol. इट इज ऑल्सो अ फिनॉलिक रिलेटेड कंपाउंड और डेरिवेटिव ऑफ फिनॉल. इन केमिकल स्ट्रक्चर इट इज 2-methyl ग्रुप्स ऑफ बेंजीन रिंग ऑफ मोइटी. सिंस देर इज अ फिनॉलिक ओ एच ग्रुप ऑल्सो प्रेजेंट हेन्स इट इज नोन एज झायलिनॉल. आय एम ऑलरेडी सेड दॅट इज दिस इज द फिनॉलिक ग्रुप देर वी अटॅच 2-methyl ग्रुप अँड क्लोरीन ग्रुप और दिस इज अ झायलिनॉल ग्रुप दॅट इज ओ एच अँड 2-methyl ग्रुप दॅट इज कॉल्ड झायलिनॉल. इन दिस क्लोरीन ग्रुप इज अटॅच्ड अँड दिस झायलिनॉल मोइटी हेन्स अ क्लोरीन ग्रुप प्रेझेंट सो कॉल्ड इज अ क्लोरो झायलिनॉल. नेक्स्ट वी विल सी द फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टी. फर्स्ट वी विल सी द नेचर. क्रिस्टलाइन पावडर और व्हाइट क्रिस्टलाइन पावडर. कलर इज कलरलेस और फेंटली पिंक कलर. ओडर इज फिनॉलिक. नेक्स्ट वन इज द इफेक्ट ऑफ लाइट और एयर. इट इज एक्वियस सोल्यूशन बिकम्स स्लाइटली येलोइश. नेक्स्ट वन इज सोल्युबिलिटी. वेरी स्लाइटली सोल्युबल इन वॉटर. मोर सोल्युबल इन हॉट वॉटर. फ्रीली सोल्युबल इन अल्कोहोल इथर बेन्झीन फिक्स्ड ऑइल अँड अल्कली हायड्रोक्साइड. दिस आर द सम फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टी. फर्स्ट वन इज नेचर. इट इज अ क्रिस्टलाइन पावडर. इट शुड बी क्रिस्टलाइन पावडर ऑफ व्हाइट क्रिस्टलाइन पावडर. द कलर शुड बी कलरलेस ऑफ फेंटली पिंक कलर. ओडर इज फिनॉलिक. इफेक्ट ऑफ लाइट द एक्वियस सोल्यूशन बिकम स्लाइटली येलोइश. जर करता एक्वियस सोल्यूशन जर करता आपण लाइट आणि एअर पडलं एअर सोबत कॉन्टॅक्ट मध्ये झालं तर लाईट त्याच्यावर इफेक्ट झालं दॅट बिकम स्लाइटली येलोइश. नेक्स्ट इज सोल्युबिलिटी. इट इज व्हेरी स्लाइटली सोल्युबल इन वॉटर. दिस इज व्हेरी स्लाइटली सोल्युबल इन वॉटर बट मोर सोल्युबल इन हॉट वॉटर. फ्रीली सोल्युबल इन अल्कोहोल इथर बेन्झीन फिक्स्ड ऑइल and alkali hydroxide. This is the solubility. Next one is the chemical property. When chloroxylenol is reacted with FeCl3 it becomes blue color. When chloroxylenol is reacted with Na2CO3 it becomes composed with, to the NaCl that plus in that we are added the AgNO3 plus dilute HNO3 becomes white PPT. These are the two identification tests of chemical properties of chloroxylenol. Next one is the stability and storage. It is quite stable and stored in well closed container. This is the stability and storage. Next one is the, it is very very important, that is uses. 5% solution in castor oil soap solution used for the antiseptic and disinfectant for the skin and wound infection. आता आपण जे डेटॉल साबण यूज करतो इन दॅट देर विल बी कंटेनिंग अ 5% solution in a castor oil soap solution used for the antiseptic and disinfectant for the skin and wound infection. Yapın skin and wound infection sati as an antiseptic and disinfectant one use kurdu. That should be 5% solution in castor oil. This is one of the use of Dettol. Or it is also called as chloroxylene. It is used mainly used as an antiseptic and disinfectant in the form of soap. Next is the official preparations chloroxylene BP. BP is British Pharmacopoeia. Next is the chloroxylene solution BP, and one of the famous brand name is Dettol, Roxinol and Benzitol. These are the three brand names of Dettol or chloroxylene. This is the drug of chloroxylene. Next drug is hexachlorophyllene. In this, there will be two phenol groups are attached by a ethylene bridge. That is called as hexachlorophyllene. We will give the numbering 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and here 1, 2, 1 dash, 2 dash, 3 dash, 4 dash, 5 dash, 6 dash. At 6th, 4th, and 3rd position, there will be chlorine is attached, and here 3 dash, 4 dash, and 6 dash, there will be chlorine is attached. So that numbering is 2-2-methylene, 2-2-methylene. This is the bridge between these two phenol, 2-2-methylene, bis 3-4-6-trichlorophenol. This is the 2-4-6-tri, is 3-1-2-3-3-chlorophenol. But the chlorines are totally 6. So that we are added the bis. Bis means 2 times. That is 3-4-6-trichlorophenol. The name is 2-2-methylene bis 3-4-6-trichlorophenol. This is the IUPAC name of hexachlorophyllene. Next is hexachlorophyllene is a biphenolic. Biphenolic is 2. Phenolic means phenolic group. That is biphenolic, which is also known as hexachlorophyllene. It is dysphenol or biphenol, which contains 2 phenol in its structure addition with phenolic OH group and 3 chlorine atom and 2 phenolic moiety linked by a methylene bridge. This is the methylene bridge between 2 phenolic groups. Next one is the physical property. Nature is rough crystalline powder or white, pink, buff color powder. Odor is slightly phenolic. Effect of light and air. It is stable in air but affected by light. Solubility practically insoluble in water. Freely soluble in alcohol and ether. Soluble in chloroform. Next one is the chemical property. Hexachlorophyllene plus water plus FeCl3. It becomes purple color. Next one is hexachlorophyllene solution plus 10S chloride solution plus acetone. It becomes yellow, orange, fine. These are the two chemical properties. Next, stability and storage. Store in well closed container away from light. It should be placed in a away from light. Otherwise, it will be affect the drug. Next one is the uses. It is used as a disinfectant with bactericidal activity for the gram positive bacteria. Disinfection of hands of surgeon or others, that should be 3% solution. Reduce the bacterial infection of umbilical cord in the form of dusting powder. These are the uses of this drug. It is mainly used as a disinfectant with bactericidal activity for the gram-positive bacteria. This will be effective on the gram-positive bacteria. It is also used for the disinfection of hands of surgeon. That means doctors or others. That should be 3% solution. It also reduces the bacterial infection of umbilical cord in the form of dusting powder. The official preparations are hexachloroquine IP, hexachloroquine BP, hexachloroquine dusting powder BP. Brand names: Dermadex and Zalfone. These are the two brand names. Thank you.